life is very hard in that work. People have to pay school fees. You know Uganda very well. There's nothing that you can do to sustain school fees, feeding, and other issues. You cannot if you are used to working somewhere. We're starting business here in Uganda now, in a big capital. But when you go in South Sudan, the small you have, you'll get something out of it. That's why people are having all that strong heart to go there. They don't have much capital, but you can sustain the little that they have.